all the four segments of the environment gets polluted due to various reasons. Some of them are industrialization, urbanization, high population, deforestation, forest fires, decrease in natural resources, volcanic eruptions, automobiles, metallurgy, airway transport, human activities, thus pollution became a global phenomenon. Definition of pollutant. According to Indian Environmental Act, a pollutant is defined as a substance which is present either in gaseous state or in liquid state or in solid state that destroys the quality of environment. Alternatively, it can be defined as anything either living or non-living or any physical agent that is in excess makes any part of the environment as undesirable. It can also be defined as the substance which is injurious to the environment. Examples: sulfur dioxide, carbon monoxide, lead, mercury. Based on the existence, the pollutants are classified into two types. Added material due to human activities. Examples are carbon monoxide, carbon dioxide, nitric oxide, nitrogen dioxide, sulfur dioxide, etc. Qualitative pollutants. Pollutants added to the atmosphere in greater percentage by artificial means. Examples: pesticides like BHC, DDT, endrin, etc. Types of pollutants basing on natural disposal. These are of two types. The pollutants which are present in larger quantities are degradable by microorganisms in nature are called biodegradable pollutants. Examples are sewage, pesticides like malathion, bagon, parathion, carbaryl, etc.